actually change the name from that racist term to Cheekies. So people complained about it for a long while, and then they finally changed the name to Cheekies. It's not really a term that I was familiar with, so I was going to look it up before I did this video to remind myself of the name, but I thought, oh no, I don't think I need to say that word. So these are just Cheekies, no artificial colours, 190 grams estimated weight. And let's have a look. Energy, does it say? Oh, there we go, per 4 Cheekies. Can't you read that little black writing there? It's, I think that's 4 servings. What does it say? Oh yeah, per 4 Cheekies, there we go. Be treat wise, enjoy a balanced diet. 290 kilograms, kilojoules, sorry. I just with the light and that dark, the black on the dark red, it just was really hard to read that then with the good lights set up around this section, and just they do shine in my eyes, so make it hard to read. I'm actually sort of excited, well, happy I suppose, to be doing another snack food video, because you know, it's a good excuse to eat lollies at 11 o'clock at night, well, almost 11. Outside's nice and quiet. Inside's nice and quiet. It's a not good time to make these videos. Okay. Chewy Choc flavoured jelly babies Cheekies. Alan's jelly babies. Our Allen's Cheekies are delightfully chocolatey, squishable, and 100% yummy. I don't recall ever having these before. Chocolate flavoured jelly babies. Jelly babies, that's it. Oh, there we go. There's a free call number in Australia, 1-800. 025-361, and an address of Nestle Australia, who owns Allen's, and they're in Rhodes, British Bay Drive, Rhodes, which is a suburb, of Sydney. Cycled, so some other things that I've looked at. Good to remember. Keep the smiles going by enjoying the right portion combined with physical activity. Contains no artificial colours. There we go. Before the end of July 2023. Oh yeah, okay. I was looking at these before I did this video, and I thought I saw the July, and I thought that was slightly out of date, but I've still got 11 and a half months to go. So yeah, I thought I had them in the drawer for ages, but I probably didn't. It's funny how, I learn stuff, I think things, and then realize that what I was thinking wasn't quite right or was wrong. Confectionery ingredients. There's some let's have a look. Glucose syrup, cane sugar, thickener, dextrin roasted starch, acid treated starch, or starch acetate. Cheekies, chewy, choc flavoured jelly babies. It sort of means naughty but nice in a way, doesn't it, Cheeky? Well, more naughty than nice, maybe. Okay, so when I was putting together the compilation for last week, I remember saying a few times in some of those videos, now is the moment you've all been waiting for. And I get the scissors out to cut open the packet and reveal the lollies inside, the candies inside, the sweets inside. I remember my grandmother calling them sweets for, I think it was for dessert, that's right, yeah. Not sure why. I remember thinking it was strange. Scissors. Oh, I got better inspect the scissors. There's the blue, green, stainless steel, green rivet, green inserts. I should, put these as a insurance policy, but this is one of those listed, you know, they're with your expensive watches and jewelry and stuff. Put on my trusty scissors. I wonder how much I should insure them for. Anyway, I digress. It's time to cut open the packet. Oh, there we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 15. Okay, scissors off to one side. New name, gross name, great. Something or other, probably taste. I always like looking at those little holes in the top, I don't know why. I don't think these were hung up anywhere. Oh, they might have been, I can't remember now. Okay, let's have a look at the Cheekies. So this is a format. I'll just turn that over, and there's the another format underneath. And the reason I put the format down is that I probably haven't said this for a while. There's a wooden table underneath, and I'm standing up of the table, but I put the formats down so when I put anything on the table, if it was wood, then it would rap, and it'd be a, you know, like a rapping sound, which I think is annoying. So I think that's right, I had the towels years ago, didn't I? I forgot about the bath towel, and then I upgraded the floor mat. And I've tried on a range of floor mats. Some must have, you know, 6 or 8 or more. And then I've now just using this black one. Those sort of things help with to reduce the echo in the room as well. The more, you know, the more bits of furniture that are in the room, the more the more of these sort of mats, and there's a few boxes in the corner as well. So to reduce the echo and hopefully provides a better sound. So let's have a look. All the little jelly babies are out. I did. He had a little hole there in his stomach, but I think it's okay. Time to do some counting. 6 chocolate flavoured jelly babies, and it said 9, didn't it? Servings per pack is 9, but this poor Cheekies is a portion, so 9 fives are 45, so I suppose that's 5 is a serving. Kind of chocolatey. So not full on chocolatey, but kind of chocolatey, and the texture is taste. It's they're nice, but I probably had things I prefer more. Second lot of four cheekies. So my second portion of cheekies that I've eaten. Okay, that's my third lot of four. My third portion. And this, I think, will be my last portion. Well, that went down. That one went downhill. Starting to live dangerously. Unfortunately,